John Morrison is doing an interview. Then Jeff Hardy comes out of fucking nowhere and starts painting. As soon as he gets done, he starts doing a little dance and shit. Morrison walks over to him and just kicks down his art. Jeff Hardy got mad as hell. He started covering up that nigga with some paint. Damn, that's crazy. But anyways.